Hello, and welcome to another Loving Life Ministries podcast. Today, we're coming from 2 Kings 6, 1 through 6. The Floating Axe Head. The sons of the prophet said to Elijah, "Please notice that the place where we live under your supervision is too small for us. Please let us go to the Jordan where we can each get a log and can build ourselves a place to live there." "Go," he said. Then one said, "Please come with your servants." "I'll come," he answered. So when he went with them, and when they came to the Jordan, they cut down trees. As one of them was cutting down a tree, the iron axe head fell into the water. And he cried out, "Oh, my master, it was borrowed." Then the man of God asked, "Where did it fall?" When he showed him the place, the man of God cut a stick, threw it there, and made the iron head float. I don't know about you, beloved, but at the beginning of this year, I was in desperate need of direction from the Lord. And God revealed to me that in 2018 will be the year that He causes the natural to meet the supernatural in our lives. I was reading this story, and God just burst this hope in me and said, "Relationships or things lost in the natural will be recovered. Dreams that have sunk into the neverland of our minds will resurface." Elijah cut a stick off a tree and threw it in the water to recover the axe head. And then he told the young prophet to grab it. As we step out in faith this year or use what's already in our hands, God will meet us with the supernatural. Join me in grabbing everything God has for us this year. Until next time, be blessed. Bye-bye.